Cat de Luna and Akon. Yeah. Red one coming. Yeah.
Thank you. is really honored that the Reach for a Dream Foundation asked us to be a part of the National Slipper Day campaign. For me, it was an amazing experience, and watching the dancers put their heart into it, dance with so much passion for such a good cause, is amazing. You know, the Reach for a Dream Foundation fundraises for kids with life-threatening illnesses, and for us to be able to raise this awareness on their behalf on their National Campaign Day was just an incredible, phenomenal experience. I was amongst the audience and I was watching the kids when the dancers started. At first everyone was confused, they're looking around like, what's happening? And the kids' faces absolutely lit up. It was just full of delight, they were overwhelmed. It was a real magic moment. So from all of us at Adrenaline, we're very honored and privileged, and we wish the foundation every success in the future. Keep reaching for those dreams, because they can come true.
For today, it really, really went fantastically well, and it far exceeded our expectations. They really, really put their heart and soul into supporting Reach for a Dream Foundation and our National Slipper Day, and we really think it went well. Beryl was in it, so she had so much fun.
Yeah, I had lots of fun doing it, and glad I could represent the foundation and be part of the Flash Mob. Yeah. Thank you very much.
And to Adrenaline, thank you so much.
Thank you.
On the sand, put his hands up on my hips, started looking at his lips. I'm the luckiest.